get out. Get a million. It's your boy. Let it
land.
And Colin.
And if you are new to this channel, please
give us a like film and hit the like button.
Share, comment, and subscribe. Without forgetting to
turn on your post notifications
so that you can be notified every week.
Post our new video.
We are
back with another video. Gang in YouTube.
Lena's
gang. Also, if you can support us in our
Patreon,
you can also join us in our
Discord.
Because all the links are in the
description.
You got it.
And shout out goes to
RealPam13.
Shout out to you.
Sound guy.
Today we are going to be doing this song. I've been listening to it for very recently.
Love yourself.
Yeah.
I thought it's an album.
Love Yourself? Yeah. I think there's an album of Love Yourself, but also now this is called Answer. No, whoa.
Highlight Tree.
Yeah. This one. Sorry.
The day was fast, you know, last thing.
So, guys, have you watched this movie?
Animation. 시간이 지날수록 선명해지는 순간이 있다. 이 순간을 위해 수많은 만남과 헤어짐이 존재했고.
Wait.
어느 골목, 어느 교차로를 지나도
it's
여기에
아스타이트
시간이 지날수록 선명해지는 순간이 있다. 이 순간을 위해 수많은 만남과 헤어짐이 존재해. 어느 골목, 어느 교차로를 지나도 결국 여기에 다다랐을 거라고 믿게 되는 그런 순간.
first tape. Wait for the second one.
Maybe
June.
So the one is May.
She left. No, just waiting. Huh? You have a tough job there, V.
Why are they mixing dates?
Okay, I like that picnic, Jimmy. Hi, Jimmy.
You're cold.
Jimmy, you're first.
Aww.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's
cute.
Why do you think I have thoughts?
It was him, like, a memory?
Abandoned? Or what is it?
Yeah. Oh, it's like his life story.
소나기 같던 내 빗소리가 한순간 멈는다. 갑작스러운 고요 속에서 나는 세상이 얼마나 아름다운지 깨닫는다. 네가 있다는 것만으로 모든 것이 달라졌다. 이 순간들이 거짓이라고 해도 여기 머물고 싶다.
when your crush calls.
가장 행복한 순간에 friend 두려워지는 것은.
Don't tell me to.
돌이켜 보면 난 알고 있었다. 눈앞에 펼쳐진 빛나는 세계, 그 밑바닥에 난 거짓이 있다는 것을. 이 모든 것이 작은 바람 하나에도 무너질 꿈이었다는 것을. 나는 외면하고 회피하고 눈을 감았다. 두려웠다. 나 자신으로는 사랑받을 자신이 없었다.
Don't say me such shit is gonna happen. Oh! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey!
We expected
this.
Knew that. Hey, man! Ha!
Life is hard.
Ha!
시간을 되돌릴 수 있다면 우리는 어디로 돌아가야 할까? 그곳의 이름은 모든 실수와 잘못을 바로잡고 망설임과 이별하는 것, 나 자신을
I think it's over. That's the last time.
The other bond is deeper and more meaningful.
This thing is
gotta be fantasizing. Oh, you can skip it? Oh, it was over. So that's why it came Euphoria. We saw Euphoria, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That was the highlight reel, man.
Like, that part that the lady was run over by a car. Hey, why did that happen?
It happened.
We just saw Euphoria like some days ago or a week ago. Oh, so now it all makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Fanny.
I didn't question if you could go back in time. Which time would you choose? That would change everything. So that everything that wouldn't happen. The time I was born.
So you change that?
Huh?
And you never been born, or what? So you don't have your life? Just die!
Just
let me take a knife and stab you right now.
I said not to be born, I don't want to die.
Not to be born, that's just the same as dying. Okay, anyway.
Anyway, guys.
Not the same.
But actually, the answer to that question, I think, is none. Because everything it is how it is for a reason. You know?
Yeah, like
and
in
so
the beginning, say,
yeah.
Every step, everything led to where?
To where it is, everything
it is
right
now.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay,
so, I remember that.
Catch up with us to the explain of all this. Video vision, don't miss that out because hey,
yeah,
we were like guessing some stuff and stuff like that. So let's get to it and see what's happening. So
but at least you brainstorm.
Yeah,
stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
See the next video.
Peace.